So in oftentimes you see trainers pulling fighters.
Oh, what a shot! What a shot! He's out! He's out! Look at that! He's out! He can't.
Why is this fight being stopped?
On his feet, this is dangerous. He is out on his feet. He is out on his feet.
Why is this?
He's not even looking. That's it. That's it.
Great fight. And the great Zab Judah is coming on.
Oh, he's out.
That's it. Zab Judah. Again. Yeah. Welterweight champion of the world.
Junior welterweight champion of the world. That one-shot power. He used his defense to set him up. All fight looked like he was just setting a trap. One shot changed it.
Took his time, set it up, worked hard, showed the world that... Well, you know, here's the replay, Tony. And again, Zab was just setting him up, letting him think. Again, we were talking about who was stalking who. Was he actually stalking Zab, or was Zab letting him think he was stalking him? And it showed.
He walked into the shot. That was Zab laying the trap.
And it showed that Zab was letting him think he was stalking him. Again, we'll show it again here, where he thinks he's walking Zab down, throws that lazy shot, and then Zab just steps back and then boom, right on the chin.
And if you notice, Zab is telling Sammy Berry what the ref. Look at him.